in conclusion, the winner of this week's Bobby Cup for a great performance in the last game, great work rate, and he's not missed a kick for a while, is Leigh Halfpenny.